everybody. Welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Missy Lane. I have a new book that I want to share today with you. It's called Hooray for Today. It's by Brian Wan, and I'd like to dedicate it to my friend Claire, who lives in Southern California. I got to visit Southern California just last month, and what a beautiful and fun place to live. So hello to Claire in Southern California, and this one is for you. I'm wide awake and ready to play, said Al. This will be a good, good day. Does it look like daytime? No, but if you remember, boys and girls, we know that owls are nocturnal. Do you remember what nocturnal means? Nocturnal means that they sleep during the day and then they're awake at night. So it's kind of the opposite from us. So owl is awake in the nighttime. She packed her toys and set off to find her friends. Oh, look at everything she has in her wagon. Books, always a good choice. Balloons, and I see a trumpet. She has a fun day planned. Owl knocked on Elephant's door. Hooray for today! I have my hat. Would you like to play? What's Elephant gonna say? Elephant did not want to play. Not now. I'm sleepy. So Owl tucked Elephant back in and whispered, maybe another day. Good night, Elephant. So then Owl found Zebra. Hooray for today! I have my trumpet. Would you like to play? Let's find out what Zebra's answer is. Zebra did not want to play. Not now, I'm sleepy. So Owl tooted a lullaby and then whispered, maybe another day. Sleep tight, Zebra. So then Owl found Turtle. Hooray for today! I have balloons. Would you like to play? Do you think maybe Turtle will play with her? I'm starting to feel sad for Owl. She needs a playmate. Let's see what Turtle's response is. Turtle did not want to play either. Not now, I'm sleepy. So Owl rocked Turtle to sleep and whispered, maybe another day. Sweet dreams, Turtle. I like how she wrapped the balloons around his turtle shell. Then Owl found Giraffe. Hooray for today! I have some books. Would you like to play? But Giraffe did not want to play. Not now. I'm sleepy. So Owl read a story and whispered, maybe another day. Nighty-night, Giraffe. Poor Owl. She can't find anybody to play with her. When Owl found Lion, she couldn't hoot a single word before Lion growled, not now, I'm sleepy. So Owl whispered, okay, maybe another day. Rest well, Lion, and tiptoed away. Owl shouted into the night, hoo, hoo, hooray for today. Can anyone come out to play? Did anybody hear her call? Is anybody gonna come out? Today is a bad, bad day, Owl said. Nobody wants to play. Finally, as the sun came up, she walked back home. Do you see anybody hiding behind that tree? Are those her friends? Where her friends were waiting. Good morning, Owl, they all shouted. Would you like to play? Owl yawned. Not now, I'm sleepy. But after my nap, hooray, let's play. So now they can all play together. because they're all awake at the same time. And it looks like they're going to have a great time indeed. All right, I hope you enjoyed that story, boys and girls, and I hope maybe now you are getting ready for bed. So let's sing a couple lullabies before we get all tucked in. Let's sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, followed by God Bless the Moon. Are you ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. Now God bless the moon. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. And God bless you, boys and girls. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon on 5 Minute Bedtime Stories with Missy Lane. Good night.